we're back in the kitchen with Chef Haley O'Brien, mixing up a specialty cocktail just in time for fall. Thank you so much
for
joining us
here. Thank you so much for being
here, Haley. No problem. Yeah. Thank you for having me. This is too much fun. Fall is finally here.
Yes. So, I even have my fall sweater on. I kind of match your decor happening here. I like it.
So what are we going to be making today?
So what we have here is what I like to call a rye chai toddy. Keep it nice and simple.
Okay.
We're featuring some maple syrup as our sweetener. You can also use like maple flavored agave if you're, you know, trying to kind of cut out a little bit more sugar and do something a little natural.
Something that sounds like something I should do, but I'll go.
But you want
syrup.
That's right. We want the sweet.
Yeah. Okay, so that's what we start with.
You bet. Then we're going to add 1 ounce of rye whiskey. And I myself have my little measurement tool here.
Okay.
Because, you know, kitchen life, right?
Right. Hashtag kitchen life.
So we have 1 ounce to each of them. So good little stout tea you have here.
Maybe
more toward the evening kind of tea.
Right. Yes.
Well, because when you think about toddy, you think about, you know, if I need something to kind of clear me up a little bit, you know, something very warm to kind of make me feel a bit. It's a comfort.
It's a comfort drink,
if you will.
Which is perfect for autumn. Absolutely.
Absolutely great. And we have actually a sweet little treat to pair with it today.
Nice. Oh, great.
It's kind of a dessert spin on your classic pumpkin muffins that you see oh so frequently.
Okay.
So I'll tell you all about that. The key to this, folks, is to make sure you have this addition of the orange peel.
Oh.
Because we are actually going to have a lot of aromatics coming from this guy here.
Mm-hmm.
So each of these will receive their own little twist. Kind of old school, but real pretty, of course.
Right, of course.
Yeah, absolutely. Man, you're making sure to get every little ounce out of that peel.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Now, what is this fancy contraption?
Oh, well, what we have here is a French press.
Okay.
So it's a little bit convenient, you know, for home use when you're brewing, you know, stronger teas, like a chai tea or black tea or an herbal tea. Those have a longer steeping time, so you can kind of leave it in here.
Mm.
But really, we're just going to top the drink off right there. And we'll get him as well. Do you want to try a little twist? Are you brave enough?
Absolutely.
All right. So actually, this little peeler here.
I couldn't help myself.
Clearly. I was wondering what you were doing back there.
Well, she said it pairs with a nice little dessert, so
yes.
I went for it.
And we have a beautiful garnish for that as well.
Awesome.
So go ahead, do the honors.
Right.
Twist
I'm
away.
Just do a little twisty twist here.
So we have right here our muffins.
Nice.
They're, as I said, kind of a dessert variation, but they are gluten-free.
Yep.
They feature some almond flour and coconut flour. And then what we have on top here is actually a caramelized cheese.
It's
called Yay Toast or Bruno.
Okay.
So make sure to give that a taste.
Awesome. We're going to try all of this. And Haley, and we have the recipes for this over on our website, nwahomepage.com.